and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, if a to the power 4 plus b to the power 4 is equal to 14a square b square, show that log of a square plus b square is equal to log a plus log b plus 2 log 2, and a and b are two positive numbers. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss some laws of logarithms to be used in this question. First we have log of x1, x2 to the base a is equal to log of x1 to the base a plus log of x2 to the base a. Then the second law is log of x1 to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log x1 to the base a. There we have this a is a positive number and it is not equal to 1. Then x1 is a positive number and x2 is also a positive number, and this n is a real number, that is n belongs to R. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. In the question we are given that a to the power 4 plus b to the power 4 is equal to 14a square b square. That is, we have a to the power 4 plus b to the power 4 is equal to 14a square b square, and we are supposed to show that log of a square plus b square is equal to log a plus log b plus 2 log 2, and we have that a and b are two positive numbers. Now a to the power 4 plus b to the power 4 equal to 14 a square b square can be written as a square the whole square plus b square the whole square is equal to 14 a square b square. Now adding 2a square b square to both sides, we get a square b whole square plus b square b whole square plus 2a square b square is equal to 14a square b square plus 2a square b square. Let's recall one identity, which is a plus bb whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. So using this identity, we can rewrite the left hand side. So we get this as a square plus b square the whole square is equal to 14a square b square plus 2a square b square is 16a square b square. Now further, taking log on both sides, we get log of a square plus b square the whole square is equal to log of 16a square b square. Now for the left hand side, we would use the second law of logarithm, which says log of x1 to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log x1 to the base a. So we get this as 2 into log of a square plus b square is equal to, now since right hand side is the log of the product, so we would use the first theorem, in which we have the log of the product to any base is equal to sum of the logs of the factors to the same base. So using this, that is this log, we would get the right hand side as log of 16 plus log a square plus log b square. So further we have 2 into log of a square plus b square is equal to log 16, and here 16 can be written as 2 to the power of 4. So log of 2 to the power 4 plus log a square plus log b square. Now for these three terms on the right hand side, we would use the second law, in which we have log of x1 to the power n to the base a is equal to n into log x1 to the base a. So we get further 2 into log of a square plus b square is equal to 4 into log 2 plus 2 into log a plus 2 into log b. Now further, dividing both sides by 2, we get log of a square plus b square is equal to 2 log 2 plus log a plus log b, and as given a and b are two positive numbers, and this is what we were supposed to prove, that is log of a square plus b square is equal to log a plus log b plus 2 log 2, and a and b are two positive numbers. So hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.